Hey, it's Catherine. I'm going to show you a 2-minute no sweat series that you can use to start your day, or you can do this in the evening and then relax at the end to help you get ready for sleep. And since it's just 2 minutes, you can do 2 minutes, stop there, or you can repeat to make it a little more of a workout. So you're going to start with just arm circles. So give me about 3 here in each direction. And then big breath and exhale. Gonna run through 3 of those. Stretch, just kind of get you moving. Okay, so now we're gonna do squats, ribs tight, weight in your heels, use your glutes to push you back up. One more. And then plank walk out here. So back straight, you're just gonna walk your hands out past your face and then back in. All the way up. These are a little more tiring than you would expect. All the way out. Now, you're going to stay here. Think about squeezing the bottom of your glute. Extend. Switch. Okay, from here, 3 push-ups. If those are tough, drop to your knees, up. Or you can let yourself down, knees up. Now from here, look straight at the ground, squeeze your booty, point your toes, breaststroke. Inhale, exhale. And then the last thing you'll do is push back onto your knees for child's pose. Exhale here, inhale into your belly, exhale, and there you have it. You are done. You can add more reps to this, or you can add more rounds, and it's just a great little no sweat thing to get you started.